which he's only seen in study guides, and it really opens his eyes to what's possible. The great collections of the Medici's collected over a period of 150 to 200 years, and he goes back to Berlin and begins drawings, many by his own hand, of the